Let's go back to the Old Testament for a moment. How about it, delegation?
Amen.
All right.
Here we go. I want to tell you a story about the Bible days when the subject of God was being raised. It's about three men from the Old Testament who were Hebrew children that the Almighty sent. And their names were Shadrach, Meshach. They went to a city where nobody knew God. Nebuchadnezzar, the sin in his heart. He wanted a God for everyone to hail. So they built him an idol and they called it Baal. When the cymbals would clash, the trumpets would sound. Everybody had to bow down to the ground. But on this day, they noticed one thing. There were three in the back who wouldn't obey the king. Their names were
Shadrach,
Meshach. Abednego! Yeah! Listen here. Nebuchadnezzar told the three to advance. Said, I'm gonna give you another chance. If you don't bow down and worship Baal, I'll do more than throw you in jail. When they refused to bow down in earnest, the king said, throw them in the fiery furnace. Close the door, raise the heat. Make the fire seven times hot than it ought to be. And so they threw in, hey, Meshach, Abednego. Oh, Lord, 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 Lord. After a while, they opened the door. But he got so great, some soldiers fell on the floor. The king walked over and took a peek. Then he jumped back in disbelief. He said, did we not cast in three? The soldier said, yes, oh king, we agree. Is wrong, I cannot explain. I think I see four souls walking in the flames. The king looked again, he looked real hard. He said that fourth one looks like the Son of God. Along with you know that there is no secret what God can do. What he did for them, he'll do for you.
Shadrach, Meshach,
Abednego. Oh, Abednego.
Oh,
oh, oh.
Meshach.
Oh, hey, Abednego. They won't have plan B. Yeah, 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 yeah. Shadrach.
Here's today, they would let you know that there is no secret what God can do. What he did for them, he'll do for you.
Shout!